नमस्ते, ब्लेसिंग्स एंड गुड विशेस फ्रॉम ऑल आवर गोमातास टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू प्रोटेक्ट योर इम्यून सिस्टम एंड टू प्रोटेक्ट योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम द ऑल द वायरल्स. होप यू आर टेकिंग एनफ केयर. सो मेक श्योर दैट यू डू प्रैक्टिस रेगुलर योग साधना प्राणायामस विद अ कंप्लीट डिवोशन इन योर हार्ट एंड वर्क विद द डिवोशन भक्ति rather than the fear, bhayam. Okay, so do with the fearless and devotional practice of yoga, and at the same time maintain the strict healthy diet. Do not neglect it. So make it simple and healthy, and make sure that you eat more greens. Like, learn from the course, eat more greens and try to improve your antioxidants, immune system, with the green. And completely avoid refrigerator foods. That's most important. Do not neglect this fact that whatever you eat, all the cold things, it's very bad, and it's a killer for your immune system. And all the processed foods, cool drinks, you must avoid. So in this corona pandemic situation, you must aware of all the basic fundamental natural principles. So be connected to the nature and eat natural, healthy, and try to spread this awareness and leave all your old habits, change your lifestyle to the healthy way of living, happy way of living. Be happy with whatever you have contented, and help others. Mainly, take care of the elderly people in your house, around you. That's very, very important. And for give them the immune boost with a certain important antioxidant items like Indian gooseberry, usirikaya, arunallikaya, and lemon, and also some of the leaves like tipadiga, or the people who are suffering with the diabetic, they can take the kashayam of the neem leaves and tulsi leaves, things like that. And try to give them more awareness, and give the some spend some time with the love, and give them some, make them to do some exercises and pranayamas. And that basic care, we must take care of the elderly people and provide them healthy diet, and encourage children and elderly people to eat healthy and avoid all the junk foods. That's very, very important. Okay, wish you all the best. Have a healthy, happy and harmonious life, and spread this pure love and health to all. Namaste.